Christie Street connection. Whatever. If you look over there, those were tunnels to like Manhattan Bridge or stuff. There's this. I have a feeling that this platform is going to be entirely whatever you call it. Yep. When you search on R32s, this is what you get. A shitty looking station. Okay, it's not as bad as it used to be. But I just wanted to show the nice little relics. These look very nice. Too bad they've been destroyed for near years of neglect. Yeah, the station's about to collapse. Looks like the Liberty Bell crack, I guess. Alright. I'll wait here. I don't really need to ride it, but I'm just gonna ride it back to Canal Street because I want to go over the bridge. See you, bitches. Train coming here in a minute. This one's coming now. Don't know what's coming. I'm only narrating this because I'm kind of scared. I don't want to fall. Because I'm not a fall. Let's see. Nope. Luckily there's a train coming over here. It's my last chance. I think it's a 160 again. I'm gonna give up after this. I want to ride this one stop the whole street. I'm gonna pick the four to for fuck eight. Let's get on this sucker.
There we go.
Scared off this train. You can see that the first part just came up. Let's just look over here. It's fine. Buckets people call these. They're the fucking bright lighters. Well, last time I rode this was on the R42 retirement event, so. Well, that's my journey.
See you guys later. Bye.
This will be the last time I'll ride it, unfortunately. Or maybe not, if I can.